500.
Why?
One why.
I'll buy a vowel.
Okay.
An O.
Two O's.
A solve.
Okay.
Another feather in your hat.
No. Christopher. $650.
G.
No G. Thomas. Uh-oh, the bankrupt got you. Lori, I have another shot at it. You can spin the wheel or try to solve the puzzle.
I'll solve.
Okay.
Another feather in your lap.
No. Although the feather is moving around. Christopher. $900.
D.
No. Thomas. Well, Thomas, I think the wheel got... Laura, you have another opportunity here. You can spin the wheel. You can try to solve the puzzle. What do you want to do? Go ahead and spin if you don't know.
I'm going to go ahead and
spin.
Yeah,
don't get buzzed out here on time. Well, what letter would you like?
A P?
Yes, there's a P. Spin or solve?
I will solve.
Okay.
Another feather in your map.
Christopher, it's your turn. Oh, my goodness. The bankrupt got you. Thomas, you have no money. I don't know. Are you going to spin? Are you going to
I'll spin.
Okay. So what letter would you like?
A C. Is
there a C up there anywhere? There you go. You want to solve this?
Yeah, I'll solve. Another feather in your cap.
Yeah, there you go. Well, you have $500. We'll make it $1,000. That's our minimum per round. You have $7,050. Boy, this stuff happens. You get a word in your head, and then, of course, when you figure it out, you go, what was I thinking? You know? Anyway, it's fine. That round is over, but it was fun in a sort of perverse way. We'll be right back.